Good day, time, my fuzzy apes, and welcome back to 1080 Snowboarding. So now, I gotta do all, beat all the times and whatnot. Well, this character is faster. Man. You're supposed to unlock a penguin board, apparently. Oh, now it's doing all the normal attack, trick attack, and concert mode to get the final character to unlock, apparently. Oh, it's a new record. Hey, new record. The Gold Rider reminds me of Terminator 2. Yeah, I can see that. Crystal Peak. Ready? Go. We'll see what all can be done here. So far, so good. Uh-oh. Oh. Close. Second place to myself. How can I stand it? Am I gonna face my ghost? Yes, I am. Let's see if I can't do any better. Which I should, I failed quite a lot at the beginning part. Oop. Not like that though. Alright. And it's pink. Yep. Pink gold, prophesizing pink gold peach from Mario Kart 8, only 20 years earlier, or more, I don't know. can hear him. Still doing good, still doing good. Keeping it up, keeping it up. That one taught me, that one taught me. Yeah! New record! Because what do I gotta do to get this final character? Finish match mode on expert difficulty and finish better than all the EAD scores on time attack and trick attack in concert. Okay. So I think everything here is fine. I just need to do another one off of this. Because I've gotten two good scores previously. Now I just gotta do an even better score. Dang, this board's really good. It's even faster. Which, as you can imagine, is very nice. Guess we're going to fall there a bit. Come on, I can still beat the time. That I can.
I see.
Trying to get in.
I need to close the door a little bit too much.
Oh, you are the fuzzy chap. I dang well better be. Yeah, so all this is me. Let's get a ghost on every one of these, just so I'm safe. Ready? Go! Yeah, this is definitely still my favorite of all of the courses in this map. The last one we did, Deadfall, is definitely the second one. I like just shredding down a mountain, and that's it. That is a good ender to it. But this one, with how it's designed, the torches and bridges like this are a nice touch. There's a fire circle you can jump through. And just the atmosphere of it makes it my favorite. And also pink right there. How can you go wrong with pink? Besides in your chicken. Love that part. Going through a little cavern thing into a bridge with giant torches on either side. Magical. Yeah, I'm not gonna take that.
What is it, Salem? What is it?
Yeah, this is the board I should have been using. Jeez. It's really good. I haven't fallen as much, and it's quicker. Okay, so I think we got... Can there only be a ghost in one of these courses? That seems rather stupid to me, but okay. You gonna wish me luck, Salem? Well, I'm in danger. Hello to you two. Oh man.
Nice try.
Not as good. Oh. Is there a way to check? Options, records. Yeah, I have the time attack for all of these. I need 50,000, over 50,000 to beat contest mode. Guess we're gonna try trick attack. Okay. Finish all of these one at a time. Yes. Actually, no. Let's go to ice. Man again.
Yeah.
Hi.
Okay. Oh, you wanna be me?
Finally remembered it was Cool Borders 4 I played consistently. I think it was PS2, may have been 3. Alright. Am I pressing right by accident? I'll have to look into that one. Yeah, here we go.
Ready? Go! 360! 360!
Oh, come on.
Finish. Ready? Go!
Let's go for gold.
No square. Melon color. Finish. Ready? Go!
These are going to be a little more tricky, I think.
180, 36, 720.
Or not.
Oh, it's a new record.
So hopefully I just need to get the top record in every category and not have to just square everyone out. Because I have to beat... Oh, beating it three times won't be too tough.
Ready? Go! 36 ending. 1-8 melon jump.
Oh, and time bonus. I that thank you. Where there's a time bonus there. New course, who this? So that's two down, Crystal Lake. Like how this is a time attack.
Time out.
Time attack and a point attack thing. Not my favorite.
Ready?
Really not my favorite.
Go. 360. 360. 36 melon color. Time extension. 360. 360.
Oh, I can actually fail.
36 melon color. 36 melon color. Time extension.
Hurrying, but I don't know where I'm supposed to hurry to. There's none the one way, there's none the other way.
Ready? Go! 360. 360. Tail grab. 180. 180. Time extension.
Alright, now I just have to win. Yeah, I've had to redo these. These aren't going to be too tough to beat. Especially if I can just jump 360 it and then use another random move.
Is that right, Salem?
He has escaped. Yeah. Not bad. Like, now that I understand the tricks and whatnot... Yeah, I gotta get every single one of those. Gate things. No.
Ready? Go. 26 method. 360. 26 helm going. 180. Time extension.
Come on.
Extension. 360.
Whatever.
Oh, it's a new record.
Yeah, conquered. Like a bad fur day. Halfway through.
Ready? Go! 360. 360. 36 melon color. 180. 36 melon color.
Oh.
Time extension. 3-6 melon color, 3-6 kilogram, 3-6 method.
Extension. Let's not risk it any further. Ah, let's risk it a little further. See, now if doing tricks in the normal track, maybe it does, made me faster, I probably would be doing more tricks on the normal track. But because there's not, it's just a straight up race, there's no need to. Which, yeah, there's a time attack thing like we're seeing here, and even a contest mode elsewhere, but still. Yeah. The contest mode's what's gonna really be the defining quality of all this. The final three. At least there's no don't take damage. Come on, I'm not even going all that fast.
360. 180. 360.
Dang it.
Time extension. 360. 360. 180. 360. Melon color. 360.
I'm hurrying. Oh, barely.
180. 360.
Yeah, just what I thought.
Time extension. 180. 360.
No, let's just race down the hill. With the time attack, with the time thing, I should be better.
Time extension.
But just in case.
Oh, it's a new record.
Whew. Good old time bonus. Just lobbing me over the finish. Oh no. Salem, I'm sorry. It's not like that. You're a good kitty too, you know. Alright. Two more for trick attack mode. Ah, so you could fall off the mountain and go down a different path. That's neat. I was worried you'd just be completely out. I also am worried now that I didn't see any of the gates.
Ready? Go! 360. 36 Helen Collins.
36
Helen Collins.
36 Nose Grip. 36 Helen Collins. There it was.
Time out.
I ain't done yet. Seconds. Ooh. Dingo, darn it. 360. Oh, that would have been beautiful. Uh-oh. Come on. Really? Well, my score is max. Or not max, but it's over, so let's just frickin' get home. Especially with that little fun. Oh no, we got plenty of time. Yeah. So now it's just the end of time attack. So we did Dragon, my favorite course. Now we're doing Deadfall, my second favorite course.
Ready? Go! 360. 36 melon color.
Oh, oh.
Oh, just Mister. What do I have to get even on this, the final track? 5,000. So I landed it before I fell. Something like that.
36 melon color. 180.
Okay, now we just need to get the thing. Oh. Good, good, good. Of course, there's one up here. So that is it for time attack mode, as I've gotten the record for every single one of these. The only thing left to do is contest. Let's go someone new for the finale that we haven't gone as yet. Let's go back to Ricky Winterborn, good old Canadian friend. Okay, we'll try the penguin board again. Dang it. Dang it. Oh, barely made it. Round two. Air make. Yeah, he might not be the best for this. I earned nothing more from him with that. Crystal Peak. Gotta get serious as I'm... Time to stop screwing about. Oh, I get to continue. Oh, the half pipe now? Half pipe, I can do some crazy scorage. I'm sorry, last round? Ready? Already? Dang it. Well, I have enough points at least to win. get first place, so... I don't know if I actually have to... Do I actually have to finish the competition, or... Okay, new record. So, if all went well enough, who do I want to go to? Rob Hollywood? See right. Do it. I finished the match race on the expert difficulty level. Finish better than all the EAD scores on time attack trick and contest mode. Fine, then. I don't know, do I gotta get them all off the board? Is that what it is? We haven't been here yet. Hi. Okay. We've done all the time attack, right? Yeah. Match race is done completely. Time attack, we've gotten all the best times. Trick attack. Woo, that's beautiful. Come on. If I can't land it... Just land it. She is not good at landing tricks, is she? Okay. We're gonna change the border. Too far. I believe in the power of fuzz. Yeah, I do too. Why is this so tough? Why can I not land with you? Yeah. Or you can do nothing. Is that enough? Absolutely not. This is the best I can do. You can actually land at least. Go. 3-6 melon cone. Tail grab. Sweet. Melon cone. Oh. Ready? Go. 3-6 quick. Shifty. Nose grab. Okay. 360. Stiffy. Ready? Go.
36720. Go.
New record. Which is not as good as the other one, so I still have to do it 2 more times. I gotta get over 1,000. Great.
Go.
3, 6, 7, melon, melon go.
There we go. Nice try.
There we don't go. Guess I'm gonna go wild on the board again.
Go! stick. Shield grab. Ready? Go!
Okay.
360. Now I'm going. Ready? Go! 36720. Ready? Go! 36720.
Literally, I need any other move as well. But I'm kind of getting it.
180. Ready? Go! 180. Starfish! Ready? Go! 36, now I'm going. Now I'm going. Ready? Go! 36720. Ready? Go!
Go! Why is this so hard?
360. Shifty. Now I'm going. Ready?
I was doing fine before. Now I'm
360. Ready? Go. 360. Now I'm going. Ready? Go. 36720. No scratch. No one jump. Ready? Go.
Oh boy.
360. No scratch. No one going.
Come on.
Ready? Go. 36720. No scratch.
There we go.
Oh, it's a new record.
Yeah, hello. Got the new record. Just one more time.
Ready? Go.
Like, how are you supposed to figure stuff like this out without the internet?
36720, no scratch.
As well, because, like, it doesn't tell you how to become the ice guy for our ice guy or gold guy. Maybe it's in the manual. Maybe on the in the manual it says it, but nowadays you don't always get the manual with the thing. Change course. Better than the other records? I got first place again? I guess it is better than the other records. Yeah, just get better than 4,000 and you also get a time bonus. Which is always weird to me.
Go. 36 Helen Keller. 360. Helen Keller. 36720. 36720. 36 Hillgrass. 360. 367 Melon Golden. Oh, it's a new record.
An even newer new record. Just randomly going about it. Does go about it. Yeah, it's not tough to do these, at least, after you get the right frickin' character.
Ready? Go! 3-6 Helen Keller! 3-6 Jimmy! 3-6 Helen Keller! Time extension!
I have a good score. Okay, so that's all cleared out. This is so much just monotony just to get a last character.
fish. Three sixty. Time extension. 3-6 melon color.
Whoops. Oh.
180. 3-6 tail grip. Hurry up.
9.
Oh. Oh, you do frickin' need to finish the course in order to get the points for this one, at least. If you don't jump, you can't do many tricks in the air. Which is a choice. You'd think as long as you're in the air, you'd be fine, but if you don't jump, it doesn't always work. This. Didn't jump there, so it just does a normal 360 swirl like it is on the ground.
Melancholy. 360. Oh, it's a new record.
New record. Oh yeah, I just need to beat 4,000 here. Maybe I'll just do that.
Ready?
And then speed through, because this is getting monotonous. If I don't get the panda after doing all this, I'm gonna be very angry. Wait, third place? Oh, okay, yeah, that's still better. Halfway through! Woohoo-hoo! Yeah, I know, I just made it.
360, don't scrap. 360. Hurry up.
Hope this is entertaining for everyone else. Not... Did I beat it? No. Close, though. And retry again, because, yeah, we gotta beat all three of them, maybe. I don't know. I just know it's a whole lot of BS. If it is true that I have to beat everything, get the best score three times. Do a move. Literally just do anything. More wild with it, huh? Yeah. Okay. Just three left. Ready? Go! 360 square. 360. Well, that sucks. There is another one down here, right? Yeah. Barely missed it. Yeah, we're gonna retry.
Ready? Go!
Go, go, go. Hey, a Tesla car thing. Well, I know where they stole their idea from. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know if the Tesla stole from this game.
Oh, it's a new record.
Yeah, new record. First place, man. Let's just get over 5,000 and then get to the end.
Ready? Go! 360.
180. 360.
arm extension. Nose grab.
Oh, dang, I'm actually have a lot more score than I wanted, but I can lose it all here. No more mucking about. Okay, a little bit more mucking about. What the heck? I'm the best! Two left, and then the contest mode once again.
Ready? Go! 360 tail grab! 360! 180!
Gotta make sure I hit this.
Hurry up. Time extension. 3-6 melon color. Time extension.
Yeah. Let's one more time for here, and then we're on to the final track.
Ready? Go! 3-6 melon calling. 3-6-7-20. 3-6-7-20. 3-6-7-20. 180.
Screwing around way too much. I got some good points, but I screwed around way too much and found out. Come on.
Hurry up. 180. 3-6 melon color. Just made it. 360.
Yeah, you can't go off the mountain at all.
180. 36 melancholy. Hurry up. Time extension. Notes grab. Just made it. Three six melancholy. Notes grab. 360. Hurry up. Time extension.
Screwing around much too much. Well, not as good, but still up there, I guess. Of course.
Deadly fall.
Ready? Go. 360. 180. 360.
Come on. I'm losing my power. Oh no. Not enough. I hate how if you don't jump, you don't get to do the frickin' thing. You'd have jumped in the air in order for it to count for you being in the air.
Time extension. 360.
Which is very annoying to me. Oh, why is this so... I'm losing it. I'm losing it all.
360. 360. 360. Finish.
Didn't think it would take this long for this.
Ready? Go! 360. 360. 360. Time extension.
Doing better.
Time extension. 36 nose grab.
Okay, let's just get to the end. Uh-oh. Still fine, still got it.
Hurry up, you did it.
And now the one scores off the board. No, that's right. I still need to do one freaking more.
Ready? Go!
Hey.
367.20. Melon goes. Time extension. 180. Melon goes. 360. 36. Melon goes. Time extension. 360. Melon goes.
All right. No. Do not do this to me. Do not do this to me.
Oh, it's a new record.
Thank goodness. Cause I would not have been pleased. That's it. The tricks are all done. I've cleared out the little board as they want. Maybe they want it, maybe they don't. I don't frickin' know. So the only thing to do left is contents mode. Using this board. Whatever. I just want to see the penguin board.
Ready? Go! Thank you.
Uh-oh. No time to screw around anymore. Oh, barely. Here's a big one.
Ready? Go!
Oh, I did a 360 at the end. Whatever. I really want to do good on that specific thing. Because that can get us a lot of points. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Come on, really? Alright. Go for speed so we can get some points. Oh, come on. I have to do this two times well in a row. Or two times more at least. Than the first time.
Ready? Go! 360! 360!
Oh! Boo! Frick off, man. I can still do well on the other things. I've done it before. Crystal Peak. Thank you. Well, that was fun getting points while it lasted. Very close. Very close indeed. Could have been a lot better. But we do have a good healthy score going into this last round. Get the flick. There we go. I beat it. And a new record. Very good. I did a lot better overall with him. He did fine. Let's do it one last time and hopefully get the final secret character. And if not, I don't care. Kicking fuzzy butts. Always. Oh, Oh, come on. I had that. Oh, come on. I had that. Doing a lot better.
You did it. Ready? Go.
Hold it, hold it.
36 kilograms. 50. Quick.
Yeah, if I landed that, that would have been good. Whatever. I'm strong enough outside of this mode that the launches to do anything. To do good. Especially the half pipe. I can do really good on the half pipe. Come on. Gotta speed on through.
Oh. Hurry up.
No. Ugh, come on. Well, I was doing so good on that one as well, but you know what they say. Screw it. Oh, we're getting down to the nitty of the gritty. I'm already halfway there. Let's just Just hope I can do good in this final. This time.
Ready? Go! 3-6 heel grab. Nose grab. Melon color.
Ooh, that was beautiful. Now just don't be needy on this one. Get as many of the things as I can. Well, that's great. Greater and greater. Oh, I was doing so good. Dang it. Go again from the top. This is all I need. Hopefully I get the panda after this. If I don't, I'm gonna be very, very upset. Well, that wasn't as good. Just gotta stay alive.
Ready? Go! 3-6-7-20. You grab melon color.
Oh!
You did it!
I still have plenty of time to do some good stuff, get lucky and whatnot. I know. Hurry up, he says to go. Nope. Not good enough.
Ready? Go!
Oh, come on. Hurry up. Thou can't hurry a thuppeth percentage of thuffin' things. Okay, here we try again.
Go! 3650. No square, melancholy.
Yeah! There we go. I don't like how everything feels kind of random to do different actions, or else because it's so slow otherwise, I just randomly press and stuff can happen or not. Let's speed up here, because this is a big area where I lose a lot of time doing tricks and failing. There we go. I'm doing really well. I don't want to screw it up here. Oh. Did I see something run across the screen there? Alright. Now we can just do whatever because we got the high score.
Six, seven, 20.
Alright, but we got it. We got the last one. Hopefully we get the panda. And if I do get the panda, I'm going to be very upset that this is how you get the freaking panda. Or, I mean, final playable character, because I have no idea what it could be. Ooh. Like I mentioned, it was... And the last episode, last stream. Oh, please, final character, be unlocked. So you do have to get the top three scores in everything from time to trick to contest. Well, fine then. Don't be me. I mean, the only thing more to do here is become the panda and do the rest of the tricks that are there. Really? It's just a panda head. Voices. Interesting enough, I guess. So he has his own special moves, I guess. Again. 180. Quad flip. 360. 360. Back flip. 360, 720. Quad flip. 360 there. Lean air. 180. Oh, that's a scary mask. But, like, they couldn't even get a full panda thing going? They just had to have it be a helmet? Oh. The panda I was excited for, but it's pretty good. I like him having just the head of a panda. It's kind of hilarious. But at the same time, I thought it would be an actual, you know, full panda suit or something like that. Leaves a lot to be desired, unfortunately. So now, all the tricks are done. Do we get the penguin now? Oh, just pick. No, I don't want you. I want to see the penguin board. So you do need to do every single trick, not just the 24 in a row. That's worth it. That's 100%. Alright, I'm done. So, yeah, you have to get... It's a little much to get all the things, and again, they don't tell you how to unlock them. Or once you've unlocked them, they don't tell you how to unlock them. The time attack thing, no matter what you're doing, you're going to be going through all the courses at least twice, most of them three times. So that's fine to go back and do the last two courses again. That's nothing. It gives you plenty of time to go down. The trick attack isn't that bad. You just kind of spam everything going, and same with the contest. Training, getting 1080... Like, the only move I did not do was the 1080 reverse way. But it's also a lot. And it's kind of lackluster what cost things you get. Because you get basically a Iceman and then a Goldman who are... They're basically the same, just one being ice, one being gold. And then you get a panda head, which is actually pretty funny. I wish all the characters had something like that, different animal heads. And then you have a penguin snowboard. Which is hilarious to me. I love that. That's perfect. But again, you don't get told, oh, hey, you unlock this thing. Go to the thing and do the thing. But anyways, I'm going to do my usual quick review now. So if you want to stay for a quick review and see my feelings on the game that aren't already obvious, please stay tuned. If not, I will see you next anytime. Take care.